Daniel here with me, a player from Inter Bratislava. Daniel, how did you like this tournament?
I think the tournament was really good, the organization was really good, and the teams that play here are also very good. And I think we play some quality matchups. I'm looking forward to the next year.
And what about your playing in positions? Which is your most comfortable position?
I like to play 4 or 3.
You had a really great game yesterday against GBH, so you dropped 18 points, 18 rebounds. What do you think about your strength of the game?
I think my strength is rebounding and finishing at the rim and shooting.
And what would you improve with your
dribbling and fitness.
And what do you want to achieve with basketball?
I would like to play professional, but we'll see.
Okay, and last question. Who's your favorite player?
My favorite player is Zach LaVine.
Thank you very much.